What we've come up with is a method by which we can revolutionise the delivery of surgical instruments and move the point of care from the operating theatre to the endoscopy room, allowing patients to be treated under sedation rather than general anaesthetic. So the way it works fundamentally is we're integrating microwave energy at a very high frequency, unheard of before now in clinical practice, alongside radio frequency energy in its bipolar form. But the key invention to start with was integrating that through a single connector so that it's very easy to use and intuitive for the operator.
We're very, very excited about where we are now in terms of the patients we've treated. I mean, we've treated over 500 patients for early stage colon cancer, and our ambition is to treat many patients all over the world to produce a better, you know, patient outcome and treat conditions that are otherwise untreatable.
I think that the team knew what they were looking for. The vision they had was a deep understanding of the RF capability and a deep understanding of microwave capability.
To be recognized in this way really makes me step back and think what we've actually achieved is quite significant, and you know, it's quite rewarding. You know, so it's quite a profound pat on the back as much as anything else, which in our roles we don't often get.